to say hello. Privit.
Privit. It's me, Max Rue, and I'm back for another... Privit. Privit, everyone. Is that even, like, correct? Privit. It's me, Max Rainbow, and I'm back for another video. I don't know if I pronounced that right, but we're just gonna go with it. Ugh. So yeah, today is another country-inspired makeup tutorial, this time being inspired by the beautiful country of Ukraine. I've wanted to do this video for a really long time, and I figured now that I have my yellow hair, it goes perfectly with the flag, so I just had to actually, like, do the video. And yeah, guys, if you want to see how to get this Ukraine-inspired makeup look, keep on watching. Alrighty, so I'm starting off with my base and eyebrows completely done. If you would like to see a tutorial on how I do my foundation routine, there will be a card in the top right corner, as well as a link in the description for you. Also, if you guys would like an eyebrow routine, just let me know in the comments. Now, let me address this before we even get started. Yes, the cornrows are cringy on me, I know. Honestly, yes, I am one of those people who thinks most white people look foolish trying to rock cornrows. I'm gonna be honest, I had them in for like, I don't know, 2 or 3 days, and the whole time I felt like complete and utter white trash. So if you're a white person, I do not recommend it. Leave that to like the melanin goddesses that can rock that shit all day long, but I cannot. So, however, I just wanted them so I could have a heatless alternative to get big, textured, curly-ish hair. All right, so I am going in first with a light matte blue eyeshadow from the Morphe 35B palette to define the inner and outer corners, as well as the crease. Then I am going in with the darker blues from the Viseart Editorial Brights palette to deepen the inner and outer corners. Then I am going in with the darker blue in the Morphe 35B palette to deepen the inner and outer corners even further. I am then going in with the same blue from the Viseart palette and running that along my lower lash line, making sure to skip a space in the middle for us to add the yellow later. I am seriously like obsessed with blue eyeshadow, and I especially love it in combination with my yellow hair, so I was so excited to do this look. I then go in with MAC's Chrome Yellow Eyeshadow on the center of my lid and on my lower lash line to give a halo eye effect. And I am then going in with a fluffier brush just to buff those edges out just a tad so it isn't as harsh. However, I'm trying very carefully to blend the two colors together so I don't get some sort of green color happening in between. So next, I'm trying on a yellow lipstick. This is Lime Crime's New York City lipstick. Y'all, I really don't think anybody can rock yellow lipstick. This was just not working for me. Most of the time, I don't see it working for anybody. It's usually not the look. I'm sure somebody can rock it, but it's not for me. So I wiped that off, and I guess I'm going in with lashes now. I went in with some good old 301s from Friends Beauty. Honestly, when I do halo eyes, I prefer to do a smaller lash. However, I think this was just all I had at the time. Okay, and now I'm going in with this dark blue ColourPop liquid lipstick in the color Jellies, and of course, I'm covering it all up with the mirror like usual.
And that's it. You're done.
Alright guys, and that is it for my Ukraine-inspired makeup tutorial. If you guys like this video, don't forget to like it. Comment down below other countries that you would like to see me do. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any of my drag-related videos or my Eurovision channel if you are interested in that type of content. And yeah guys, that is it for today's video.
So the informal way to say goodbye is buvai. Buvai.
Buvai. My name is Maxi Rainbow, and I will see you all later. Buvai!